The I-10 shooting investigation has forced one university to change bus routes. ASU is keeping its student shuttle service off the stretch of I-10 where many incidents have occurred. DPS says bullets have struck 7 cars, with another 4 hit by projectiles since August 29th.
We're getting a lot of calls, and we continue to appreciate the public support in this ongoing investigation.
A $50,000 reward is being offered for information leading to an arrest.